day I'm working out. What is up, everybody? Today we have a brand new video to react to, and that is Mortal Kombat 11 Aftermath official friendship trailer. I'm very interested in this. This was uploaded from PlayStation 5 minutes ago, so let's go ahead and react to it. If you guys like the video, make sure to hit the like button and also subscribe. Let's get this underway, shall we? Ooh. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? I just saw him like pull a teddy bear and hug it. Oh my god, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, let's continue. Oh my god, dude. What is going on? Okay, let's continue.
Remember when you drank my wine? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Ready, Jax?
Oh my god. What am I watching, dude? Oh my god. All right, well, that just happened. What the hell, dude? Okay, so we just watched that, which was bizarre. Now I also want to put this in the video since that was so short. Maneater. Official launch trailer. This is for all the Xbox lovers out there, so here you go. I thought I'll throw this in there as well for all you Xbox players.
This season on Maneater, everyone's biting off more than they can chew.
Oh, look at you.
Whoa. That shark had another shark in it. What the hell? Oh!
The depth will be discovered.
Damn.
The food chain will be disrupted. And the drama will get deadly.
Damn. My man just tail whipped that bomb back at the boat. This actually looks pretty cool and ugly.
Because down here, things always evolve.
What the fuck?
And The hunter becomes the hunted.
That's the one who took my hand, all right. Get yourself ready, boy.
Ooh.
Maneater. Eat the people, save the world.
Damn. Oh. Oh my god, dude. What did I just watch? Why was the both videos I just watched the weirdest videos I've ever seen? What the? Oh my god, dude. All right. So we have one more video I want to react to, and it's from Nintendo. Might as well just knock out every single one, right? This one is all about Clubhouse Games, 51 Worldwide Classics, Nintendo Switch. Alright. This is a little bit longer.
Turn your Nintendo Switch system into a game board and enjoy playing a large collection of fun games from around the world.
Oh my god, dude. You guys see that game, the one with the marbles? I haven't played that game since I was a little kid. Are you kidding me?
Clubhouse Games, 51 Worldwide Classics. Let's take a look at each game.
All right. If you guys see a game that you guys recognize, put it down in the comments.
Board games. Mancala. Some say this game dates back more than 6,000 years. Hare and Hounds. A strategy game in which three hounds chase and trap a runaway hare. Nine Men's Morris.
I've never seen that one in my life.
A Roman classic that's been enjoyed by many for around 2,000 years.
I never played Chinese it, but checkers. I played this
Despite
one.
Its name, this game was actually born in England. Dots and
this
boxes.
Thing, that one's
a pencil and paper game. Claim more boxes than your opponent. Hit and Blow. A game of deduction. Try to determine the colors of the hidden pegs. Hex. Take turns placing hexagonal pieces on a board. Connect opposite sides first to win. Checkers.
Oh my god, checkers? Checkers? Dude, I was like in freaking elementary school when I played checkers. Checkers? Oh my god.
Jump diagonally over your opponent's pieces to capture them. Four in a row.
Bro, this is a classic. Four in a row. Oh my god. I like played this consistently. It was like my number one board game that I would play.
Draw pieces into a grid and create a line of four pieces of the same color. Backgammon. Millions of people worldwide play this classic board game. Ludo. Land on a spot occupied by an opponent's piece, and it's back to square one for them.
Ludo.
Dominoes. Fun fact, the original way to play isn't by lining them up and pushing them over.
But that's not the fun way, though. That one's just the boring way. The stacking is the fun way.
Yacht dice. It's pretty similar to poker. Things can get a bit dicey. Renegade.
Never heard of it.
Rishi Mahjong.
Never heard of it.
Chess.
Okay, I've heard of it.
Gomoku. Shogi.
Never. Don't know that one either.
Mini Shogi.
So these are like all like okay. These are like, I don't know. I don't know why I paused. Okay. I totally forgot what I was
going
to say.
Oh. Hanafuda. A picture matching game that originated in Japan. Texas Hold'em.
Okay.
Make hands with the two cards you're holding and the...
I ain't gonna lie, I've played this before. I played it before.
Five cards on the table. Blackjack. Add up the cards in your hand to get 21.
Surprisingly, I've never played blackjack. Never. Not once. That I remember.
But don't go over.
Wait, no, I lied. I have played it on GTA 5. Yes, I played on GTA 5.
Last card. Play a card with the same number or color as the player before you. President.
I've never played this one.
Sevens.
Never.
Takoyaki.
Never played it. Never played it.
Speed. Matching.
I've heard of speed, but I don't believe I've ever played it. I might have, but I can't remember.
Pig's tail.
Never played Pig's Tail, but I do have friends that have played it.
War.
Never played.
Sports games. Toy tennis.
Oh my god.
Fancy footwork will net you the advantage. Toy baseball. Fastball game between the batter and the opposing team.
Dude, these are like 1990 like games, bro. These are classic. Oh my god.
Toy boxing. Toy soccer. Toy curling.
Oh my goodness.
Bowling.
Oh, they got bowling? They got bowling in this one? Oh. I actually might cop this. I do have a Nintendo Switch, but it's a light.
Darts. Billiards.
They got pool too? Dang, they got air hockey? bro, I'm about to cop this. I'm about to cop this for the Nintendo Switch.
Air hockey.
If Light has it.
Golf.
I think they do. Oh my god.
Eagle. Variety games. Shooting gallery. Keep your cool and quickly fire at the targets. Carom. A game hailing from India. Similar to playing with marbles. Six ball puzzle.
Oh my god.
Battle tanks.
Candy Crush. Oh! Battle tanks? Freaking battle tanks? That's an old game. Damn.
Team tanks. Fishing.
They had like a computer version of that. It's like a 2D one. I used to play all the time in school with my friends, dude. Battle tanks? Jeez.
Slot cars.
Slot cars?
Single player games.
Ooh.
Sliding puzzle. Create a path for the turtle to crawl along. Mahjong solitaire.
Never played.
Klondike solitaire. And spider solitaire.
Oh my god, spider? That game is old to me. I mean, I think, frick, that was like elementary, middle school, and high school. I played that.
That's just all like 51 games.
Time. Damn. Lots of ways to play.
There are plenty of ways to use your Nintendo Switch as a game board for some great family game time. Some games utilize motion controls to simulate them in real life. And other games can be expanded by lining up multiple Nintendo Switch systems.
Let me hear, is that one for Nintendo Switch? Or
for games that feature handsome cards or tiles, you can use your Nintendo...
Let's go. It is for the Nintendo Switch Lite. You know what that means. I'm definitely going to cop it then. If I can figure out a way to record it, I will, but I have no idea if I can.
Switch for some entertaining local play. With just one game, up to four people can play. Online play is also supported.
Mm.
Play with friends and other players worldwide.
That's cool. Damn. Learn about games.
Each game has
the world.
A video that explains the rules in an easy to understand format.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Hey, you can take your opponent's seat. Nice.
Some games even have modes that walk you through the rules, step by step.
That's cool.
You can also look up rules or hints during play, letting you dive right into unfamiliar games without worry. Did you know? The first type of plastic used in billiards was at risk of exploding. Fascinating tidbits like these are included for each game.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Some trivia. I wonder if the trivia is like a game on its own. Like you can play with your friends and basically do some trivia. I doubt it.
And make for some fantastic icebreakers. If you're unsure about what to play next, the game guides will recommend games for you.
Dude, that's sick.
Classic games from around the world. All in one collection.
That's
Clubhouse
so cool.
Games. 51 Worldwide Classics. Available June 5th.
June 5th. Alright. I'll probably get it. I wonder how much it is. It's probably gonna be like $60. Damn. That was pretty cool. They had some like old classic games that kind of brought me back to my childhood. That's crazy. Alright, I think that... Alright guys, that'll be it for the three videos that I just reacted to. I reacted to the PlayStation, the Xbox, and the Nintendo. All three consoles. So that was pretty cool. And I hope you guys did enjoy that. If you guys did, please hit the like button because that does help me know if you guys are enjoying the content that I am uploading. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright, hugs and kisses from your favorite YouTuber, Dream. Peace out, guys.